द बुक ऑफ प्रोवर्ब्स चैप्टर 23 द सिक्स्थ सेइंग व्हेन यू सिट डाउन टू ईट विद समवन इम्पॉर्टेंट कीप इन माइंड हु ही इज इफ यू हैव अ बिग एपेटाइट रिस्ट्रेन योरसेल्फ Don't be greedy for the fine food he serves. He may be trying to trick you. The seventh saying. Be wise enough not to wear yourself out, trying to get rich. Your money can be gone in a flash. As if it had grown wings and flown away like an eagle. The eighth saying, Don't eat at the table of a stingy person or be greedy for the fine food he serves. Come on and have some more, he says. But he doesn't mean it. What he thinks is what he really is. You will vomit up what you have eaten, and all your flattery will be wasted. The ninth saying, Don't try to talk sense to a fool. He can't appreciate it. The tenth saying, Never move an old boundary mark or take over land owned by orphans. The Lord is their powerful defender, and He will argue their case against you. The 11th saying, Pay attention to your teacher and learn all you can. The 12th saying, Don't hesitate to discipline children. A good spanking won't kill them. As a matter of fact, it may save their lives. The 13th saying, Son, if you become wise, I will be very happy. I will be proud when I hear you speaking words of wisdom. The 14th saying, Don't be envious of sinful people. Let reverence for the Lord be the concern of your life. If it is, you have a bright future. The 15th saying, Listen, my child, be wise. And give serious thought to the way you live. Don't associate with people who drink too much wine or stuff themselves with food. Drunkards and gluttons will be reduced to poverty. If all you do is eat and sleep, you will soon be wearing rags. The 16th saying, Listen to your father. Without him, you would not exist. When your mother is old, show her your appreciation. Truth, wisdom, learning, and good sense, these are worth paying for, but too valuable for you to sell. A righteous man's father has good reason to be happy. You can take pride in a wise son. Make your father and mother proud of you. Give your mother that happiness. The 17th saying, pay close attention, son, and let my life be your example. Prostitutes and immoral women are a deadly trap. They wait for you like robbers and cause many men to be unfaithful. The 18th saying, show me someone who drinks too much, who has to try out some new drink, and I will show you someone miserable and sorry for himself, always causing trouble and always complaining. His eyes are bloodshot and he has bruises that could have been avoided. Don't let wine tempt you, even though it is rich red, though it sparkles in the cup and it goes down smoothly. The next morning you will feel as if you have been bitten by a poisonous snake. Weird sights will appear before your eyes, and you will not be able to think or speak clearly. You will feel as if you are out on the ocean, seasick, swinging high up in the rigging of a tossing ship. I must have been hit, you will say. I must have been bitten up, but I don't remember it. Why can't I wake up? I need another drink.